Salamat dahil sumipot ka.
Mula sa syudad hanggang dito sa kabundukan, kasama mo ako sa bawat takbang ng ating pagsasama.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're gathered here today to witness the formal joining of Camille and Kevin in the legal state of matrimony, granted by the government of the province of Alberta. Marriage is a promise between two people who love each other and who trust in that love, who honor each other as individuals, and who choose to spend the rest of their lives together.
Why I?
Your full name.
Kevin James Asidao.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not join.
In matrimony.
In matrimony.
Two. What's your name?
Oh, Camille. Camille Flores-Avias.
Okay, we got the right couple, I guess.
Pinangarap na ikasal, pero pinagdasal ko na magkaroon ng makakasama habang buhay na isang katulad mo. I thank God for giving me a life partner like you. You've always taught me how to be a better person and to be more positive. You're always supporting me and pushing me to do better. Sa bawat pag-iyak ko sa kahit anong kadahilanan, mabigat man o mababaw ng pinagdadaanan, lagi kang andyan at hindi nagsasawang patahanin ako. Despite all of all the challenges we've encountered, you're always there for me. Kapag kasama kita, lagi kong nararamdaman ang pagmamahal at kapanatagan. So if you're gonna run, you run, you run. If you got a drum, I've got you.
Salamat sa walang sawa mong pag-aalaga at pagmamahal sa akin. Salamat hindi ka sumuko sa lahat ng mga pagsubok na pinagdaanan natin. Salamat dahil sa kabila ng pagiging ganito ko, nandyan ka pa rin.
We will continue to grow together and achieve our goals together. I will always be there for you and I will always choose us. Mahal na mahal kita. Ngayon, sa harap ng ating mga mahal sa buhay, pinapangako ko na ibibigay ko ang lahat para sa ating pagmamahalan.
Ipinapangako ko sa iyo na magiging mabuti akong asawa at ama ng ating pamilya, magiging pamilya. Bebo, aking asawa, mahal na mahal kita.
Now, upon the authority vested in me by the province of Alberta, I pronounce you husband and wife and kiss!